Maybe you only need to remind yourself to feel alive again if you're somehow worried about death. Venancio wasn't scared of death. Venancio embraced death, actually physically embraced it twice weekly. And for a brief moment, floating there in that ancient Mexican cave, I wasn't scared either.
And cut. Thanks for your patience, guys. Thank you. Thanks, everyone.